can't get anyone to buy the product. I can't get anyone to buy the product. I said, okay, is there anything else I could help you with? She goes, did you not hear me? She goes, I can't get anyone to buy the product. I said, is there anything else I can help you with? She goes, you making fun of me? I said, you just told me you can't. What the mind can conceive and believe, it'll achieve. You're putting that out there. You're already talking to people, feeling that they're not going to buy the product. I have the positive expectation that everyone wants the product, right? I had a lady go, you know, Jeff, I'm a happy person. I said, you might want to tell your face. I wouldn't buy Juice Plus for that, right? You guys asked for it, Gustavo. You asked for it, or you asked for it, I'm gonna give it to you. How about this one? How many of you always are pushing your people, pushing them, pushing them, pushing them, right? Come on, let's do this. It's easier to give birth than raise the dead. How about going out there and recruiting a new person with a fresh, warm market and a good, positive attitude than trying to always push your existing organization? Right? Mm-hmm. It's easier to lead than push. You go out there and do it. You lead. You put on new people. I'll tell you another funny one. I was a waiter, and I waited tables in a really nice restaurant, and all the guys at the restaurant laughed at me. Oh, Jeff, the product's no good, the marketing, it's one of those deals, you're no good. They all laughed at me, and after working hard for a few years, my original wine hit my mom her car, right? I finally got the car after a period of time of my dreams. What's your favorite car out there? Anybody have a car you like?